Okay.
3, 2, 1. Dabbing.
All right, hello everybody, and welcome to another gaming weekend. This is Jimmy, and today I'm bringing you the last Splatfest. Yes, this is the time has come for the last Splatfest, which started today at 2 o'clock in the morning, for which I was not present, but now I am. So here we go. Splatoon version 2.10.0 last Splatfest. Here we go. Heels. Hold on to your tentacles. It's in Topolis news time. So sad. Team Kelly, yay! Or Team Melly, boo! Yes, I already picked sides. Sorry, Mary, but I already picked my side. These are the Splatfest stages for which people voted. People voted for Walleye Warehouse. Try not to spray all the cargo with ink. Okay. What if the ink vanishes when the battle's over? Kelp Dome! Ah, it's always so nice and warm in the dome. Yes, it's nice to see you like pitting out all your shirts. Okay. And Moray Towers! Rollers are super effective here. Chargers are the very best, with no gun ever was.
Doing good?
No. On to next time. Huh? Let's do this. Team Kelly! Here, young girl, I vow that I'll do my best and I'll kick some major ASS to win that last Splatfest. Hey, that kind of rhymed. Okay, let's do this. Let's join Splatfest. The last Splatfest of the year. Who will win, Team Kelly or Team Mary? Well, let's be honest. There's a lot of Mary fans out there, so sadly this is a popularity contest. So I have to say, but I think Team Mary is gonna win, only based on popularity. Oh well, we'll find out soon. Kelly Power, woo, 1200. Okay, Kelly Power. We're assuming it's kind of I don't know what that's new on this Splatfest. I don't know what that is, but we have come to the consensus that might be some kind of ranking based on lost wins type of thing, kind of like the hot and all that stuff. From the regular one, but we'll see. Oh yeah, Mary Pal. Ooh, let's do this. I gotta say that I'm a little bit slow my reflexes, only because I had a really strong drink. So you gotta forgive me if I suck at this. But I'll do my best still. Oh no! Where's my backup, man? Where's my wingman? Jeez. Ooh, a gummy one. The bombardment. Haha. Gotcha. Do this. We can do this. Come on, reload. We can do this. Oh, here it comes. Oh, no. Oh, nice. Got him. Oh, shoot. No. Oh, bastard. Don't let them come back. They're getting close to a comeback, but come on, let's not let them come back. One dead, one, two dead. Oh yeah, we got this. Team Cali rules. Oh yeah. Yay, victory. Dude, why no, fourth player. Freaking Joggy, what? Oh no, wait. So why was there only three? Well, I guess we did have four after all. That was weird. Oh well. No, screen only showed three, but I won. We won. That's good. Oh yeah. Battle again. Oh yeah. So my ranking, I'm a Cali fangirl. Well, because I picked a female character. That's the only reason why Kelly Bang girl. Anyway, come on, let's load. Continue. Come on, searching. Oh, we got a chicken burrito on our team, and a moonfire, and a raven. Kind of like a chicken burrito sounds good right now, actually. Should went to Taco Bell. Like Jack in the Box, yeah. But you shouldn't drink and drive, so I drank. I'm not driving. I'm just splatting all over the place. All the levels are in the evening. Look at this, E. This level looks cool at night. Ambush, oh yeah. Shoot the mess up. Oh, got him. Don't kill me, but I killed him back. Booyah! Right back in the... Aww. Oh, I didn't see that. What the heck? All four was dead? That... Oh my gosh. We really got our asses kicked this time. Oh, that was lame. He got a shield, man. Shields up, Captain. Freaking, what's his name? Chekhov. Ooh, 67.9 to 27. We got our asses kicked. Oh, well. Watch that bucket. Yeah, samurai girl. We sucked. Me. That's kind of sad that I'm the top player and still sucked. Well, at least I got 2 points in experience right there. My XP level. Moonfire, you guys just suck. Get out of my team. You people suck. Ooh. Gorgoroth. And Toby. Hey, Toby. And then waiting for the opponent. Searching. Here we go. We got Matthew, DJ, Ben, and Emmy. Ben, Emmy. And Matthew. Oh, we have a queen and a defender and something else. Ink the must serve to win. Turf War, Keldon. Cali power level. Ooh, we're pretty close. So let's do this. I got this. Dude, you just get the hell out of here. Just go and ink away while I take care of this. I can splatter better back here, okay? I have a bucket. I can take care of more area faster than you. So don't worry about back here. Dude, get the fuck out of here. Oh, okay. Never mind. You already have a rocket. Okay, I'll let you launch it. But yeah, just get away from me, okay? Just let me take care of this stuff. Dude, stop it. Just go get your own freaking area to ink, for crying out loud. Oh, shit. Okay. We got this. Let's launch a rocket. Booyah. Oh, you are not doing spilling your orange shit on my side, dude. I killed me one. This guy came from behind. Who was it? Freaking Emmy. Oh, just watch. Just watch, bitch. I'm gonna bring freaking hammer down. Just watch. Come on. I wanna show your ugly ass face. Come on. Where are you? Come on. Haha, somebody got it. Good, because I was gonna pound. I was gonna come all hard on him. I'm glad that somebody did, because otherwise I would not held back. I would kill his sorry ass, man. Oh no. 8, 6, 5. I'm gonna kill you, bitch. Come on, show me your ugly face! Show me your ugly face! No. We lost. By a lot. Lame. My team sucks, man. I need Moonfire out of my team. Toby, you know what? Yeah, you suck too, man. Look at that. Once again, Moonfire. You know, Moonfire, get the f*** out of my team, man. And Gorgoroth, look at that. 2 and 8. I'm sorry, dude, but no. Oh, at least I'm now a freaking fiend. Yeah. I went from a fanboy to a fangirl to a fiend. I'm a Cali fiend. Oh yeah, and freaking people, get the fuck out of my team. Yeah, look at that. Like, no, no, out. Yeah, out. Please. Mm-hmm. Please. Oh my gosh, Moonfire, are you still in? Gorgoroth too. Oh my flipping shit. Dudes, you know, you guys need to leave, please. Oh, engage. Oh yeah, freaking Captain Jean-Luc Picard is in my team now. Yeah. Come on. Come on, Team Cal is ready to kick some ass, man. Oh, there we go. Team Mary. Dead Mouse. Dead Mouse, okay. Maja, the killer, and regular. Okay, so it's a regular killer? Okay, sure. Oh yeah. Walleye Warehouse. Let's kick some ASS. Oh, it's already taken care of there. So I gotta just find me a new spot. Oh yeah, right here, this detail. Let's detail the spots. Ooh. Come on, come on, come on. Let's cover some orange. Cover some orange. You are dying. Oh. Oh shit. Ah. Maja. You're my shit list, Maja. I'm sorry. You are. You're happy with it? Happy you killed me because you're now my shit list. I'm going after you, bitch. Come on, where are you? Where are you, Maja? Kick your fucking ass. Oh shit. Oh god, dead mouse. Now he's really a dead mouse. Okay, who's next? Come on, bitch. Oh yeah, you think you can do this? Yeah, you're dead. You're dead, bitch. Yeah, the killer got killed. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Don't kill me. Don't kill me! Oh. Dead mouse, kill me. Come on, dead mouse. You're gonna die, you idiot. Oh shit, here comes a freaking Kraken. Krakenlicious Kraken. Oh, I missed. Nice, got me a couple of bastards there. Squeeze, I'm gonna make freaking. Oh shit, no, 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 no. Oh, got me two for the price of one. Oh, almost got me the third one. Damn it. Come on, guys, you can do this. You can do this. Aww. Oh, we lost, but at least I got me some kills there. Yeah. At least it was closer. Again, I'm the top player. Yes, when I... the look right there. When you have to carry the entire team, it's like... top leader? Less all the players suck? It's like... Alright. I'm afraid to continue this suckers, man. It's like... Okay, here I am. Here I are. Jimmy and... Come on, teammates. Come on, please tell me you gave up. And, ooh, I got the Gixheiser, whatever that guy is. Ayabat? Olabat? I don't know what the hell is he. Well, it seems like now we don't have... Oh, Gambit! Nice! Freaking Mutant is in our team. All right! We can't lose. No. Let's go. Cal Power 1200. Yes. 1160. Oh, yeah. I wonder when my Cali power went down, maybe because my entire team gave up. Bastards. I'm glad they left though, they were kind of sucky. I'm not the best player, but I'm kind of sucky, you know? Yeah, you know it sucks when you suck as a player and you're the top player and your team is like, yeah, it's time to change teams. Yeah, that one's in danger now. Come on, we can do this. Don't let him push back. Come on, come on, people. let's push this way and that way. Get out of there, get out of there, get out of there! Swim away, swim away, swim away, swim away! Yes! No, 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 no! Oh. Damn it, all of them are dead! My teammates are dead! Don't come back, don't make a comeback, don't make a comeback, don't make a comeback! Stop him, stop that bitch! Stop him, stop him, stop him, stop! Oh shit, 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 shit! Oh shit, that's gonna be close! Woo! Woo! That was scary there for a moment, let's see. That's gonna be close. Woohoo! Man, that was scary beyond all reason. Yes! Yeah, I know. Oh, look at Gasser's. I mean, I'm number two, but that guy kicked some major ass, man. 11 and 6. Nice! Finally got somebody who can pick up some of the slack, man. Okay, please, dude, don't leave. Don't leave, man. We got this. Come on, man. Let's get out. Oh, okay, Gambit is there. He kind of was sucky, but okay. He's there. Come on, come on. Dude. Oh, come on. Dude. The other guy left. No fucking way. Why would he do that, man? Why? He was an awesome teammate. Why the fuck would he do that? Shit. 0 and 80. Okay, that's kind of... Okay. Oh, yeah. Let's erase orange from existence. This orange is a freaking ugly ass color. Orange is a yellow wannabe, man. It's one, you know, it's a yellow that wanted to be, but they're like, oh fuck, there is already yellow. It's like, I can't be yellow. Will this be red? Fuck, there is already red. What the hell am I gonna be? I'm caught in between both of them. Shit, I'm screwed. And yeah, so that's why orange sucks. Oh yeah, that too, but... die! Die! I'm kind of feeling sorry for these people. Oh shit, they're like pulling ahead of us, what the hell? I don't feel that sorry anymore, bastards. Oh, hell no. Oh, that was awesome! Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit. That was an awesome move right there. Oh yeah. Scale them all. Kill those bitches, man. Too much hatred. Dude, are you done with that pest candy? It's taking you forever to load it, man. Where the hell's my freaking team? Yeah, they're all fucking dead. They're lame. Wow. That was crazy. We pulled up at the end, but I don't know if it's gonna be a close one. It's gonna be a close one. Thank you, sir.
He's still not even mine.
Yes! That was nowhere close. What the hell? Nice. Good job, guys. Good job. Zero, you have freaking vindicated yourself. Look at that. 4-0 myself. Not bad. Andres, now John Strick, Say Sensei, and Pat. Oh, freaking. Freaking slumps, man. Hey, every little counts, right? Especially when close games. Come on. Come on, bitch. Ah! Oh. Somebody got that one. Ooh, somebody got shields, huh? Not for long. Hey. dead.
Oh, great.
Oh, yeah. Let's launch this rocket. Booyah! Look at this.
Ooh, they kicked our asses this time. Dang it. No bueno, man. No bueno.
Oh my gosh. I can't believe we had 50. That didn't look like 51%. Oh my gosh. What the freak? I'll take it. I'll take it. Good job, Andres, man. Good job.
Damn, Andres kicked some ass, man. Look at that.
Nice. Nice.
Come on, let's keep the team together. Gambit, okay. Uzero, okay. Where are you, Andres? Come on, Andres. Andres, hello, Andres. Dude. Oh, really? Tometi? What the flip? What kind of funky ass name is that? I guess, well, beggars can't be choosers. Dude, you better do good, man, because we had a good sniper. So, Barry, you got big shoes to fill, man. EJ, Julian, Ben, and Jose. Joe's. Uh-huh, lovely.
Oh, shit. I'm in trouble. Oh, shit. I'm dead.
Yes, I was dead. Damn it. Run out of ammo. Oops, sorry. Dead from above. What can I say, man? Really? Freaking orange? Making a mess out of my things? Damn it, orange! Freakazoid! Damn it! What the freak? I was like.
No, I'm telling you.
You see my sniper? See my sniper.
Die, bastard! Yes, at least I got the freaking. At least I got the satisfaction to kill freaking EG at the end, man. He was a. We had a kill cam, he will be the freaking bitch getting all smacked, man.
Oh.
Oh, what? Freaking Tometi, man. He cost us, man. Just lost on you, Tometi. Do you mind getting the heck out of my team, Tometi? Please? Just leave? I mean, come on. Uzu, whatever his name is, and I, there's only so much we can do, man. You can't be dragging us down like this. Freaking make you calamari, man. Bread you, deep fry you, and serve in a freaking platter.
Ah! Connection was lost. Okay.
Well. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Huh? What are the fucking odds that I get disconnected and end up back with freaking the worst player ever, Tometi? I mean, really? Really? That is. No, there is no justice in this world. No, I'm sorry, no. That totally sucked right there. Didi, you better be fucking good because Tometi is bringing us down, girl. You need to freaking tell Tometi to get alive, to get the hell out of here, to go to Team Mary and bring their freaking team down because he's ooh, super freak. Ooh, hello. Excuse me. Jeez, what was that? Freaking this sneeze, man. I'm becoming allergic to this freaking bullshit that I'm saying.
Oh, God.
Oh, yeah, so I'm kind of allergic to all my bullshit. Oh, shit! Whoa, dude, what did I do? It's like, damn. Gosh, I'm just a squid minding my own business, you know, just coloring my area, and this bastard's already freaking. Oh, shit. Launching from afar. It's freaking weapons of mass destruction, man. Where's freaking Bush when you need him? Okay, never mind, I'm gonna get political here. Anyway, really? Thank you very much for dying, no problem.
Ha 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 ha! shirt. That was awesome. Oh shit, that was freaking awesome. Was that good or what? That was mad skill right there, man. Okay, you die, you die, 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 die. Where are you? You're gonna die soon. Please die. Thank you very much. Oh, I had three of them and lined up for me like freaking ducks, all lined up in a row, and I fucked up. My team sucks. One more, and I'll stop being a fiend. And now, doesn't matter whether I win or lose, I'll stop being a fiend after the next one. Oh yeah! Okay, come on, who's in the team? Ninja Bombi? Bombi? Bomb? Ninja Bomb? Dude, how you pronounce that? Jay. And Mama. Ooh, hello, Mama. Alright, this is it. This is it, bitches! Oh my gosh, three freaking rollers, really? What am I gonna do with three rollers? Really? I'm gonna steamroll them to death? And then on top of that, they stay behind. What the hell, people? Get out there and freaking do something about this. I smell an orlos. Holy shit, what the hell? Oh my gosh, freaking bombarding from the far. Bastards. I bet you I'm the top player again. No, I can't ink fast enough. These people are like lame. They're not helping. I'm trying, dude. I'm trying. I'm trying to cover what's in front of me right now. Because what a way to freaking get out of being thin. Like being slaughtered like this by these people. Got me one. Ah, fucker. My team totally sucked. Three rollers, I don't know what the hell they were doing. You know, nothing. They weren't doing anything. Wow, that was total punish. This is embarrassing. I don't even think I'm gonna post this because this was freaking embarrassing. Yeah, you people suck. Look at that. I'm the top player and you people sucked. Well, at least I'm a defender now. Yay. That's no bueno, man. That was no bueno. Total punish is embarrassing. And with this loss, I think this, I'm done with this episode. Oh my gosh, how terrible. Anyway, thanks everybody for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed my defeats as much as I did not enjoy them. Let me know in the comments below what you think. Who's your team? Who you voted for? Have you been playing Splatoon this weekend? And all that stuff. Yeah, connection was lost. Yeah, you know, adding insult to injury. Thanks a lot. Sure. Hit that share, like, and subscribe buttons. And thank you for watching. This was Jimmy. And until next episode of Splatfest, we are signing off.